We were now trying to get out of the bed and out of the house, because definitely if people heard her screaming, they would first beat you or kill you and then start asking questions.
We used to do a stand at the book fair sometimes. President Mugabe came and saw it, and we were attacked on the spot by the state agents.
But I had to learn not to be open, not to dance, not to wear what you like, just be standard.
Maybe to me it's not really surprising.
Because there is a set of guidelines which the Home Office has, very often those guidelines aren't followed.
Sometimes my church gives me £10, so I go to Dalston and buy okra and fish. It feels like home.
It was quite a chilling reminder, but it was also quite hopeful.
Deep, emotive, and they were real.
I can understand why people do not believe it, because they believe this is UK that respects human rights.
Just come and experience and just see a different point of view.
It's not enough to just sit there and say, I want to make a change. You need to actively come to these events and realise what people are going through.
I can say that this system is killing people mentally. Because if you're a person without a future, without hope, what are you going to do?
However much they say no, just keep saying yes. Never give up.
I came away feeling really motivated, but also emotion as well, like really deep emotion from it.